Yeah, I'm back up in this motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? For the nine, whatever the fuck, you know? I ain't dead yet, you know what I'm saying? This is my real luck, niggas. I was a dead man, walking they say. So every night I hit the J, load the AK and post up in the window till come day. Anyway, hey, I feel the pay back simmering in my brain, but thoughts of death cloud my mind as my niggas is gone away. Mini clips and 24 grips is packed, but really who got my back? Fade. Now that them niggas didn't hit the grave, I'm killing them up for the old days. 24 ways in a 24 sack of that purple kush should make me sicker than sick, and you can get ripped gut cannibal if you wish. Cause nigga, it's EBK every day, all day, till the day I die. I'm creeping through your set with a Mini Mac 10 AR-15 Ruger with a 12 gauge pump in the trunk and a black beanie disguise. The nigga that you can't see just cause of them blocks still opes over my eyes. Crap, like a black cat through the Mac with a Mac 10 on my lap and a fat sack of that shit. Took a hit of that shit and seen some niggas with a 4-5th, so I let them have it. Ounces of OE-4-0, no dose, Indonesia split. And a 9mm for the nigga that'll dump and pump one in your bitch and put her in the grave with an empty 40-ounce bottle and don't leave a drip. Then bounce to the ounce in a lack with a Mac and a fat sack of that endo shit. I'm sicker than sick, them niggas, they gotta admit. When I grab my shit, you either bone or get caught with a hot one, nigga, so rest in peace.
Call me Agent 00-Goose-4-Block. I got that 9mm Glock and ready to put one in your knot.
Rest in peace.
Just call me Agent 00-Goose-4-Block. I got that 9mm Glock and ready to put one in your knot.
Rest in peace.
Just call me Agent 00-Goose-4-Block. I got that 9mm Glock and ready to put one in your knot.
Rest in peace.
Just call me Agent 00-Goose-4-Block.
From the reps of the depths of the 00-Goose 4-Block with a Glock in a pocket full of that sesh. You better wear a bulletproof vest when I'm at your set. Better pack you a tech cause I'm at your neck with a clip full of that shit. Nigga, don't trip when I put one in your dick. That rip gut cannibal Hannibal shit. Nigga, nuts and guts all over my chest and stomach. Running to the lack, do my strap in the back. Twist me up a sack and I'm back at the Gordon Block, kicking it with Maniac, the nigga that a maniac. Sicker than sick when the clip's in progress. Put him on the ground with a brain full of them 9 slugs and read him in Reader's Digest. I found a new love trickling in my brain. Half of the Doja, half of the OE, half of the fact that I'm that insane nigga from the new 4-Blocks up. When niggas never put they Glocks up and get they cocks up, nigga, you just can't stop up. Low to the brain, insane with a man gang that I maintain. Untouchable, cut your throat and leave you in the street with a lynch around your throat. Motherfucker, cause you ain't got no love for the block. Pop, caught a hot from the 24th Street block, nigga, that took a shot. Rest in peace.
Call me Agent 00-Goose-4-Block.
Yeah.
I got that 9mm Glock and ready to put one in your knot.
Rest in peace.
Call me Agent 00-Goose-4-Block. I got that 9mm Glock and ready to put one in your knot.
Rest in peace.
Call me Agent 00-Goose-4-Block. I got that 9mm Glock and ready to put one in your knot.
Rest in peace.
Call me Agent 00-Goose-4-Block. I got that 9mm Glock and ready to put one in your knot.
Yeah. It's that 24th Street nigga, you know what I'm saying? And I'll tell y'all something about them fools that can rest in peace. All them niggas who busted on my nigga baby.